Arizona man offers home as a reward for missing chihuahua. For the last 2 months, Eddie Collins has been desperately searching everywhere for his best friend. They say that dogs are man's best friend. They not only make your life wonderful, but they're also very loyal companions who provide you with unconditional love. Maybe the reason most humans love them so much is because these four-legged creatures are a lot like children who need constant attention and care. In return, they provide happiness for many years. For Eddie Collins from Tucson, Arizona, Jenny was the most precious thing in his life. But then she vanished without a trace, and he did everything in his power to get her back, even if that meant selling his property. His two-year-old chihuahua vanished in April 2019, and his attempts to look for her had failed. So he offered a cash reward in the hopes that it would entice someone to help him. But time went by and he had no solid leads. So recently, he decided to motivate people by offering locals a piece of property to whoever finds her. "I need your help, Tucson," he told KVOA-TV. "I appreciate it if you get her back to me." He was offering a one-bedroom home free of charge, too. As any loving dog owner, Eddie is willing to look under every nook and cranny and leave no stone unturned. "I'm willing to give the land, the trailer, the workshop, all of it free and clear, no questions asked. I just want to have Jenny back," he added, in a desperate plea to get his best friend back. Although the odds weren't in his favor, Collins remained hopeful his offer would ensure a happy ending. He didn't care about the property. What he wanted was his Jenny back. "For me, it's not about material things, it's about her," Collins stated. "For now, it's a waiting game to see if anyone out there finds her. Please call 520-808-8170 if you have any information about Jenny."